We're the only beating arm or the beating artery or the beating soul of a dying world. And that's why there's a new revolution. Young people are standing up and asking for a better world. Started as an online idea or petition, but now we have physical forms of people, and we're excited that 1 million people believe that young people should be on that table of negotiation when our lives are being discussed.